This feels better. Girls, still a little bit better. Maybe in one of the crates. Yeah. Nein. Jesus. Fatigue and infected. Fix it, and then we get back. Ah, shit. That's not a laceration. The weapon parts, yeah, it sucks. Not sure if they're gonna change it. I think it's more based on books next time, and less on skill points. So maybe they change that too. Give it a try. 3 lockpicks. And otherwise you have the explosives.
And zombies! Where the fuck are all the zombies?
No goggles. And Truman.
So, congratulations. I can make my payment to the Duke now.
So, money.
We always need someone to handle the tough jobs. You looking to earn some Dukes? I got jobs for someone like you.
Yeah, pardons again. There is a lot of bedrooms. It's clothing, so maybe goggles there.
This is dangerous work, but I handle it.
After this one, thinking sledge only. It's not a lot of arrows. I need more chicken spawns. Night quest, 10 o'clock. Oh, get some wood. Kruger, thank you for the follow. veel vaping. Mijn menthol en vetkop. Soms soort of candy flavor. It's good. One more hour. Lyrus, there is a roof to roofs. Everything went well.
Thank you.
the roof is fixed, finally. And no rain in between. That's gonna be tough. It's a slow one, but it's gonna require a lot of arrows. Maybe not. How's the arrowing going? Yeah, I guess better than expected. Yesterday we lost everything. Hmm. question. Do you have apps like Stephen Amell? I don't know who that is, so I cannot answer it. Yes, the arrow guy. I never watched it. probably not red. But why do you need apps for a bow? It was a compound bow, I guess. Don't think I was very good at it. I had to use my hands, and they didn't allow me using mouse and keyboard. Some stuff away. Can run full speed. I think we were allowed to jump, but not to sprint or something. Mm. refer to app. Did I miss a part? This is the end already. So you died? No, if I died, it would have been day one rest. Supposed to get here then. To there. Dinner. I could use the bear. It's a lot of arrows there. On the way back. This is where we were. See, if we sprint, the timer doesn't go down. And jumping doesn't matter. The roof. Then we have to sprint. Well, now we have 5 minutes to do that. With all the zombies hidden somewhere. Still not sure where they come from. Oh, down there. There's another hole there, probably. Zombie storage. Southeast, yeah. There's more there. Where are the others then? There. Behind there. That went a lot easier. Alas, yeah. Skill check. A tough chest. I get some back. I shot another bird head. Where is he? Oh, did I take it already? I think I did. Hello, Jinky. Since when? Since there is no rock close to the trader. Fun pimps are working against me. Doggy. Oh, there's also a bear right there. Right away, kill the bear. There. Ow. X. Bear is fast. Speed guy. Exploding arrows, yeah. We did before. And then I lost everything. So now we have nothing. We don't have a workbench. And we don't have a crucible. What's important? That's just money. Cheers.
Wow, I didn't think you had it in you. Good job.
That's good. Tier 5 completion. Military armor. Bonus bundle.
Amazing! I hope you like your reward.
And then maybe we should just get ready.
You handle yourself. Okay. Be careful. And
we're at tier 5. Skyscraper 2 is the cracker book. It's not the biggest one. But there's a shitload of zombies. Exploding arrows would be really nice. But we're not gonna make it. Oh well. All high tier. Only problem is we don't have fittings, so it's gonna slow me down a lot. How much is that? $94 though. I don't know, is that worth it? 6% less speed, so still 4% faster. And then without the college jacket. But now we have a lot of armor. 52%. I think we have to do it. I'm gonna get hit a lot. Find some feathers. It's not gonna be enough to we just need more feathers, then we're good. Now we're just gonna try it. Fuck it. Trader restock. Not take too long. Yeah. I just need feathers. Some steel arrows would help. I do have a lot of money.
If you're, feeling under the weather, I've got just what the doctor ordered.
That's a lot of money. I can make a bicycle. Don't need a... Or do you need a workbench?
I hope you get feeling better.
You don't. And we don't need a wheel. Let me make a wheel. I think we have an asset. I should have that too. Alright. A bicycle. Cigar, it's one strength, sure. Ah, oops. No agility goggles, that kind of sucks.
Thanks for the business.
That's...
Stay safe out there.
A mod that allows you to make fetching with plastic. Is that for arrows? And then feathers, just a lot of feathers. How much do we need for that building? Sort all that stuff later. Chickens with the bike. I'll try the desert somewhere. To get new spawns. There's birds in the desert, and that helps too. Chicken. Need more chickens. I got hit. I should get the birds. It's right next to the wasteland. Yeah. nests. Yeah. Not a lot, it seems. Chicken ran into a cactus. Fix it, please. That's more chickens, please. I hear a chicken. How the hell did you do that? I think they updated tuna bots. Do they have the ChatGPT apply to tuna bot or something? Oh, wow. You become intelligent. Let's go for a little bit more. see how smart he is. Caps. Fuck it. You're done now? No, he sucks. Fake. Don't know about fake. Started so good, and now it's just disappointing. I think I have enough. Let's go back. Thank you. Promot. One more. No. Let's go home. Is eating. You never see him. I haven't seen you in a long time. Peppy is here almost every day. You can detect trolls too. For me, he's here. Wow. You ignored me. Good start. Fuck. Happy, welcome back. Tunabot is taking over the world soon. Alright, so I need a lot of arrows, a lot more iron. Stuff is full. Wisebot, Advanced AI. That was it. What? He's back to his normal shitty responses, I think. That's pretty good there. Session quota. So if I restart the stream, he will be back. And not a updated shit there. Let's see what Wisebot is doing. Where's the news? Game. No, that's not it. Scroll in there. No. Okay, we have enough arrows. Healing shit. And then some frames. Final quest, so we can just take it all. There was an AI setting a long time, but he just got a lot smarter. Night Hunter, thank you for a fresh up. That is much appreciated, thank you. So 300, it's like 500 arrows, and that should do it. And steel arrows. You don't need repair kits. Some wood and stone. I think we can do it.
Trader Joel's is now closed.
I think we need more. Let's do it. That's a lot of bears. And there we are. Crack-a-book.
Thanks to Adtrithi Turrets for my sub gift.
46, Peppy number one. I got you. And Perry, thank you. That's no more more zombies. Let's do it. Marcy and Owl, three streams, very nice. Is helping. Keep the doggy. You can help again. And then on the second floor. Dougie is back. at next. And they woke up. They're gonna jump from the outside. Sluggy. This is gonna suck. More doggies, help. This is way too laggy for a bear. Now. floor. And then we have the roof. Let's see if we can stay on the roof while we do that. It's gonna be doggies again. Skill points, yeah, it's nothing I can do to make this go better. Maybe a healing factor or something stupid, I don't know. Ah, oh, three! Ah, oh, then we could do. Oops. Forgot, he didn't have the goggles. Sorry. Sorry. This is a tier 5 Volant in it. And the cracker book. Should be more above there. How many arrows did you start with? Ah, they're still on the bike too. And we have, this is a stack of 100, so we have enough. Yeah, right, Volant, it's not worth it. It's too much shit for too little rewards. But it's always a challenge. I used to do all available tier 5 quests in these kind of challenges. But it gets so repetitive. It's the same 7 quests over and over. So now I'll just do 2, I guess. Mike is loud. People say I'm whispering all the time. Exclamation mark, cheers for your answers. Too heavy. I need that wood. Frog monkey. There's always some zombies stuck up there. Decrease viewing distance. Does that help? Alright, and then the roof. See if you can stay on the roof. I'll save that for the basement. The rules. No, just the two tier 5 quests. Anak. Yeah, normally we have explosives here. The Higashi Tower, and now this one, and that's it. advertisement. Right. Yeah, armor was useful. A little bit slower, but it's definitely worth it. Steel arrows. Don't have a red remover, so this is gonna suck. For last. Fuck off. And of course a biker. Biker in the whole group. Somehow we have to lose him behind the other zombies. Yeah. That's better. Thousand. Darkness Falls. New update. Like 4.5. Where are they? Hello. Kill this green lady. She is annoying. Subcount 1200 or something. Yeah, just uploading the streams there. Nothing special. Damn it, he's a biker. Go away. Into pieces all at once. Your software. You don't need software, right? You can just upload your full streams. Or cut it, highlight it, and then upload it. just have to that's done. I got lucky. Just have to connect your YouTube to Twitch. Errors. I'm running out of errors. Shit. I thought I had more errors. Ow. I should have picked up errors. Right. Now I have to actually aim. I thought we had more. Yeah. No. There, I can do it. 46 and then the steel arrows. Let's see. This lady probably has a few arrows in her. Let's use steel on her. Slow biker, yeah, we have the leg shot makes them mess. Oh, we have, didn't we have cripple them? No, it's the leg shot. It's And then probably not the last one. There's usually some stuck in the basement. That's the clear. We did it. That's. Let's see. What kind of shit does he get? Let's see the tweede reward, and then that's it. On to the next challenge. Are we fire resistant?
The name's... Wow, I didn't think you had it in you. Good job.
Not even a tier 6 bow. That's... That's the end, I guess. That's some stats. Sledge. Next, probably Sledge. And that will probably be tomorrow. We'll see. Don't know exactly what time. Twitter and Discord. And we'll give you a live notification. Thanks, everybody, for everything. Watching, lurking, host rates, gifted subs, and the people on the screen.